Oh, hello. Anybody else? Is that it? Guess so. Yeah, I'd have to use a bridge, huh? Let's go use it anyway. Or I guess we can't. Never mind. Oh, there's the bridge control. Hacking. Location of last report from Talon and shipping log decrypt. Crap, where are they coming from? You're so dead.
Perfect.
Yeah. Want some more?
Taking cover.
Deploy the field.
Done. Decrypting complete, huh? Encrypted data is incomplete. Further details are required to trace the Terra Allen's location. The data has been sent to Cerberus for further analysis. Oh, I guess that's it. Well, okay then, let's go. Leave. That was easy enough. No messages. Now I think we can stop by Tuchanka. Because we should be done in this system. Oops, wrong one. Need to be one over. My bad.
Should I ask the female clan for right of parentage?
Why bother with all the politics? You know you've sired.
Let's see.
I can teach him to hunt. The best way to shoot a gun. To fight with honor.
It's over here, I believe.
You can do that next time they bring the children. Place your bet on the pits, human.
Don't touch anything.
Should you...
Biotic damage! Yes.
This is valuable.
That might just be the last upgrade we have to buy anywhere.
The pits have been a bloodbath ever since Urza's handler was exiled.
Well, that was easy enough. Let's see if we can fit in one more side quest. Maybe two, depending on how fast they go. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing. Nothing. Well, that was easy enough. No quests in these systems. That's the local system. Rescue Dr. Kenson? What's that about? I might come back to that later. Goody. Anomalous life signs detected. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, this is probably not going to turn out very well. Who do I want to take this time? I think I'll take you and... What do you have again? I think I'll take you two. I think we're probably going to be finding a bunch of husks on this world, if I remember right. I hope I'm remembering wrong. This is going to suck. Ooh, 5 points. We're definitely going to put points into Slam for you. Oh, and then you don't have enough to get any else. If only we hadn't wasted points on Overload. It only undoes that. I hear husks, I think. And there's a husk right there. That's not good times. Not good times. It's not that husks are hard to fight, it's just that they're really... There's too many of them at one time. Especially on this world, as I recall. They get kind of overwhelming.
I see you, Shepard!
If you're reading this, get the hell out of this place now. That's nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is gonna suck.
Get ready.
Thank you. I know so far it's not too bad, but we haven't even got to the fun stuff yet.
Contact.
Whoa, crap. Gotta go one step at a time. Oh, and a bypass, how fun. Money. Alien machine discovered. Smithson's men dug out some kind of alien machine today like nothing I ever saw. Called up some of my contacts and found out there's a market for this kind of thing. Looks like some squints over at Alanis Risk Control are willing to part with tons of credits to get their hands on one of these things. Far be it for me to deny them the chance to pay me. Cooper and Jorgensen say they saw a damned alien thing glowing, and hell, if I'm going to go near it to prove them wrong. I don't get paid enough to expose myself to weird alien artifacts. Have to admit, though, that's an awful pretty sound coming from that back room. Cooper, Jorgensen, and them ain't doing so well. Not feeling so good myself, either. Stay near the machine, feel better. Not sure I want to let them Alanis folk take it. Think it should stay right here with us. Oh, they must have been turned into the husks. This is where it gets fun.
Shepard, I detect a powerful alien signature deep within the mines. It appears the device is the source of the husks.
Oh crap, and then I don't have any real good crowd control here.
It is likely that destroying it would stop them.
That's what I'm gonna try to do. Come on, move. God damn it!
Ah!
There we go. Well, I didn't get to bypass the thing, but I think it just would have been money anyway, so whatever. Destroyed Reaper indoctrination device. That's good. Stupid husks got in the way. At least I did the first time around. Last time I played this, I believe I had to redo it a few times because I kept dying. But yeah, when you get to the end of that, you want to focus on those bombs, destroying those rather than the husks. I think that was my problem last time I played it. I focused too much on the husks. No messages? What's over here? Anything? No anomaly there. No anomaly there. That was easy. That's Firewalk area. That was Ilium. We may be finally getting through most of these side missions. Have we been here? I think this was... I think that was for one of the crew missions. Actually, let's go back in there and fuel up. Oops. Fuel depot's over here. It. Thing there.
I have detected an anomaly.
Yay.
Sensors.
Surface scans indicate wreckage of a merchant freighter. Configurations unknown. Damage to ship catastrophic, detecting movement, but no signs of organic life. That means we'll be fighting Max! Yay! Looks like this will be a mission for Tally. Tally and who else? Who else would be good with Max? Maybe Miranda with her overload? Gonna reset for apps, be right back.